Sorry.
I'm dreaming tonight of a place I love even more than I usually do. And although